Hello and welcome. In this video, I will be attempting another question coding problem from my Python final. This will be question number two. And in this func question, we're writing a Python function that creates and returns a list of prime numbers between 2 and n. Inclusive, sorted in increasing order. You're given a little bit of code, actually. That's all. That's what we're given. But it shouldn't be too bad. So we turns a list of prime numbers. So we are going to have a list of prime numbers. So different from our primes list. Which is a method anyways, but so prime list, which is this probably first we needed to figure out if something is prime. Which we can write a method for. So prime. For P for prime. So for I in range 2 through P, Python's inclusive, I think. We want there to be no left afterwards. Turn all those. Primes, to n. Then, if it is prime, we add it to our list. So a test, so What if I do? Those are not all the prime numbers, those are all the numbers. Seems like it's working. So, there's that one. This has been my Python question number two. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next one.